clock.
Locked. Success. Locked. Success. Locked. Success.
locked.
Success. Locked. Success. Success. Thank you.
Jakar, you may enter. Jakar, this is Joseph of Masat, born with the mark of the Summoner. You have been chosen to help him fulfill his destiny and defeat the Emperor, Murad.
Your Majesty, from me you demand the impossible. I'm needed to fight the Orinians. I came to Linnell by your command, but I must now return to battle.
How dare you speak to your king with such impudence? If I say you shall die 1,000 deaths for this man, then you shall die 1,000 deaths. Are you so full of pride that you believe the fate of the Medivin army rests on your sword?
Forgive me, Your Majesty, but I know this boy is Joseph of Saran. His gift destroyed my village and massacred my family 9 years ago.
What are you saying?
All know the story of the demon of Saran. And here is the boy who called that demon forth. Nothing remains of our village, not a stone left standing. Joseph could not control his power and the people of Saran perished.
If this is true, Yago, why were we not informed?
Your Majesty, Jakar's account is true. As a child, Joseph lacked the strength to control the beings he summoned, and thus Saran was destroyed. But Joseph is older now and prepared to master his power.
Nevertheless, it is not a soldier's place to question the wishes of his king. Though your desire for revenge may be honorable, you must forgo vengeance for the greater good of our kingdom. If you are a true subject of the King of Medivh, you have no choice in the matter.
Where have I heard that before?
Forgive my impudence, Your Majesty. Your will shall be done.
Yes, it shall. Though we find this news most disturbing. I pray you are right, Iago. For the sake of us all.
Joseph will not fail you, Your Majesty.
I have gained new insight. Success.
Yeah! Ugh!